is also my pleasure to be here.
Paolo, who's the best?
We have an organization of almost 100 Euro regions all over Europe. And the only one which is active in the border of Serbia with Bulgaria is this mission. And actually, only two Euro regions are really active in Serbia. And there is, one is the KMT and the other is this mission. No, it's a, I think it's a problem of there is not enough funding for the programs which are located at the external borders of the EU. One of our missions is to show in Brussels that there is a strong need to put more investment in this. Anyway, I know that the colleagues from Euroregion Nishava, they are quite busy preparing project applications and trying to get funds, as we say, under the stone. Then one of my missions is to know the priorities here in order to inform Brussels about to take into account these priorities and not to put their own priorities.
Prednosti, u stvari nisu prednosti, nego znači one bitne stvari, prioriteti ove naše euroregiona, a ne samo pristup.
Well, everything looks like there will be more cross-border structures in Serbia.
Izgledi su da će biti sve više
because if there will be more funds, there will be more structures. This is. Then there is a risk that these new structures will be created artificially. And our opinion is that they should be constructed over the experience of the already existing structures. The Nishava should not be only a structure for this world, but a motor for the rest. It's a big expectation we have, but it's worth the effort. Try.